it tight. Don't let it go, hold it tight. Yeah, because if you let it go, it'll go into the pond.